Atlanta is the beating heart of the American South, where I've had the pleasure of calling it my home over the last 10 years. It's also where you'll find some legendary landmarks, where movies such as The Walking Dead were shot, and countless other blockbuster hits.
My name is Will Edmond, and today we're in my city, the ATL. In this video, I'm gonna show you some of the most Instagrammable places that gonna make your Instagram pop. And I got my friend, Jonathan, here with me. Jonathan, tell the people what's up.
Yo, what's poppin', everybody? We are out here in Atlanta. We're gonna show you guys some of the best places to come and take the best photos when you come to our city.
And our first stop is here at Jackson Street Bridge. A lot of cities in the States wouldn't allow you to do graffiti everywhere, but it's a little different here at Crog Street Tunnel. This is the oldest bridge in the city of Atlanta, and they allow you to do graffiti anywhere, everywhere, and then also it runs right into the Atlanta Beltline. So if you're looking for some cool and dope art, take a stroll through the Beltline, come through the tunnel, you come here and get another Instagram-worthy photo. Look at this little kid right here. I mean, there's all different types of graffiti here. Any type of color, crazy, saying crazy words, all found in here. And at nighttime, it can be a little spooky if you're walking through here, but one cool thing is always lit up like this. You already know the motto, the South has something to say.
South got something to say, that's all I got to say.
And our third spot is right here in Little Five Points at the Outcast Mural. If you're trying to get some beautiful shots of yourself, your family, your kids, listen, Piedmont Park right here, middle of Atlanta, one of the largest parks, the largest park in the city of Atlanta. And it has a really nice skyline view. Skyview Atlanta is becoming an iconic place to snap a picture whenever you're here in downtown Atlanta. You can stand on the sidewalk and get a cool shot of the Ferris wheel, or you can get inside the Ferris wheel. I'd say the best way to get a shot here of the sky view is basically stand in the middle of the street when the traffic is gone, right, Jonathan? So coming up this next spot, you're gonna have to take the stairs. Whew, I'm tired. So we're at the top of a parking deck here in downtown. So if you want to get a pretty cool shot of the downtown skyline and the Midtown skyline connector, you can come right here to this spot. Jonathan, what's the spot name?
That's a secret, brother. Nah, this is a cool little parking deck out here in downtown, right across from Hard Rock Cafe. Check over there, that's what you're gonna see. But, super easy to access. We had bad luck being out here where the elevator went out on us, and we had to take, you know, a couple stairs, but it's cool, it's worth it. We're gonna show you this view, it's gonna be sick. And then maybe you guys come check it out.
Jonathan got me up here exercising. I've never been up here before, man. This is pretty dope. You can see the Mercedes-Benz football stadium, you can see the Ferris wheel that we just left from, you can see the top of the Westin. The last stop, the sun has set. Jonathan, where are we heading to, brother?
Yo, we're going out to this tunnel near the Benz Stadium. Probably the most Instagrammable spot you can come to.
Okay, we're saving the best for last, bro.
Yeah, I think so.
The best for last. I mean, listen, I've driven over this spot all the time, like, man, where are all these red lights and flashing and stuff? But we're here, bro.
Yo, you guys are gonna love this spot. You guys are gonna have to come check it out.
Y'all ready to go? Let's go. $1 billion for this stadium. So one cool thing about being out here at nighttime or at dusk, you can still take pretty amazing pictures because the light in here is really dope. Great light for taking pictures. Thank you so much for going around our city with us. So whenever you're coming to Atlanta, your pictures are really gonna pop. Tag us in your pictures whenever you come to Atlanta. Let us know that you enjoyed these spots, but we're not finished. We're going on more adventures. And if you like this style of video, click on the playlist right here. You can get a feel of all my travels from around the world. And until next time, peace.